What's going on, man? Thank you for watching. Appreciate that. Okay.
We're all counting on you.
Iron cowards were using us as conduits to power their portal. They will regret that. The Shadow Council thanks you.
Ironhorn! The intruders are freeing our prisoners! Stop them! Outsider, destroy that relic and set us free!
Crash the relic!
Seek out Gul'dan, if you truly wish to stop the Iron Horde!
It's Gul'dan! Gul'dan powers the portal!
Look! The portal grows weaker! Hold that front! Our work is nearly done!
Oh, you can mount, oh thank god. You can't fly though. Alright, that's fine. Oh, stuck.
Knowledge is power. Use whatever means are necessary, Jedi. Azeroth's final hope lies with you.
know what's Gul'dan. I know.
Sever my bonds, and the portal falls. Yes. Yes. Grodash will pay for his arrogance. Delay, mortal. I can feel the life essence of your armies fading. There will be time for regret later. We will meet again.
Oh, Gul'dan.
Observe and reflect.
And of course, all this blue shit's gonna be way better than the raid gear I've got. Wonderful, wonderful. Fantastic.
Keep your guard up. The Vanguard is falling. We will not let their great sacrifice be in vain.
Well, what's going on there? My one viewer, I appreciate that.
In here!
We will find a way through this. Come back. We cannot stay here long. Soon, the entirety of the Iron Horde will be upon us. Our champion will stay back and disrupt the enemy camp. The rest of us will seek safe passage through the jungle.
Good luck.
There is no honor in this.
Oh, you died. No, here, look, I can res you. I have a revive spell. It's not working. Sorry, dude. Sorry, bud. Get over here. No, it's already tapped.
Help us! They were bleeding us dry. I don't think we had any cover.
My inventory's gonna fill up quick. Fill up real quick doing that. I got one person watching me on Facebook. Who is it? Say what's up, man. Say hi. Say hello. soon. Might need to switch over to DPS for this.
Observe and reflect. For Azeroth.
This land is nothing like Azeroth. Our spirit will triumph.
There is much we can learn here.
Shit ton of quests.
What do you need for the Horde?
You and I against an entire clan. Sounds like my kind of fight. The Bleeding Hollow Orcs use savage blood magic to transform their warriors into hulking berserkers. With any luck, we will escape before they can complete their transformation ritual.
Fly here. No flying.
I'm coming for you, intruders. Look! Look what dragged itself through my jungle. Fresh meat. I know what I must do.
Blood and honor!
Knowledge is power. Keep your guard up. First, we deal with the bridge. Now, let's get moving. We will find a way through this.
Stay alive, champion. Feel the flames dying down. What is happening, Exarch?
We have a visitor. Perhaps a savior. We are freed. Follow me, shaman. We will escape through the hills.
What I just do? What the hell is that?
This land needs you. You bring honor to our clan.
We cannot hide here forever. Follow me and stay close.
A combat arena. This may be a trap, but at least we'll die with honor.
This slaver and torture knows nothing of honor.
You have entered my arena, strangers!
You will either leave it as victors or as corpses. Now, kill your hundred or die trying.
Sorry, but we don't have that kind of time. Everyone, with me!
I only counted 99 kills, wizard.
Then I guess we owe you one.
After them! Don't let them get away!
Quickly, into the cave before they thaw!
We will find a way through this. Lady Leander, take Olin with you and scout the cave.
At your command.
Lotaro Gar, champion.
Be right back. that's really dark. I think they improve spawn times anyways. I don't think it should be too bad to sit around and wait for it.
Thank you. glad I'm not the only one fighting these monsters. We must hurry. These Shadow Moon orcs are under the command of Ner'zhul. With his commanders dead, Ner'zhul will surely come looking for us. I see your friends in the chamber up above. I think I can get there safely.
Anaria Shalah.
I'm not leaving without the others.
What brings you here?
I answer to the light. I'll take this Draenei back to Khadgar. Stop that orc from opening that portal.
We will return with help.
Hurry on, Arna. You will make a marvelous sacrifice. The void consumes you! Come close and burn!
Not so fast, Ner'zhul.
Yes, step closer. I will bury you alive for the glory of the Iron
Horde. Khadgar, get us out of here!
That was close. There is no turning back. We press on, through the very jaws of the beast.
There is much we can learn here. Come back in one piece.
This is a savage land.
What's this? What's going on down there?
The Horde has important work here.
Rise up, Frostwolves! Avenge the murder of your chieftain and reclaim the honor of our clan!
Full of slaves against the Black Rock War Machine. Black Rocks, crush them!
You three, follow our champion onto the battlefield and listen for my call.
I have a plan.
We are yours to command.
Yeah.
might.
Much more time! Everyone, get to high ground!
Andy, what are you doing?
How goes the fight?
Well, what up, dude? What are you doing? What are you working on? What do you want to do?
Who's there?
Fire away! Keep those irons in the fire!
Oh, well, now, I'd say we made an impact.
Right on. Well, if you,
What's on your mind? Off with you.
There she goes.
Talk to me.
Wait for it. Good plow!
Well, if you want, man, I can get off here. We can play some D2. Get you some more gear. What you think? What do you think about that? Break it down. Well, I mean, like, are you ready to jump on right now? What's up? What? On some D2. Sound like a plan. Dude, I was able to recover my old account. Like, I've got the Frostbrood Vanquisher. Got most of my achievements and shit. Yep. Yeah, it only took me 2 weeks for Blizzard to reply, and then get them to remove the authenticator. I had to send them in a picture of my ID. They were like, "Yep, that's you. You can have your stuff back." I.
Stranger, I could kill 100 of these pigs with this shovel alone.
Do a little dance. Oh, there he is. He's back. He is back.
Speak. Now go. Free at last. I swear by the spirit of my father, I will make them pay. But first, I think I need to wash my hands. I will meet you back. Thank you.
you seen my wrench anywhere? May your flame burn bright.
Tell me, what do you see?
Observe and reflect. Be vigilant, friend.
Can I help you? My attention. Have a good one. Have you seen my wrench anywhere?
You do the fighting, and I'll do the fixing. Now, let's get up on that tank. Look back there. I think we can climb up those chains.
We need rain.
We do.
Chilling. Got that over here.
Huh?
Oh, Dad.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Hey. Hey. You playing?
Huh?
Weak sauce.
What is it?
So what are you playing? The new WoW? The weak sauce WoW?
Shit, dude, this is a whole hell of a lot better than that other one. That shit was slow.
Yeah, dude. But the game was better. It was slower, but the game was better.
Nah, you just feeling that nostalgia. Just in
time. No, it was a better game. A lot of people tell you that. They ruined it with all their upgrades.
No, it's the same. It's the same damn game. The only difference is they upgraded graphics. They changed a little bit of the UI.
It's completely different, dude.
Dude, they changed a little bit of
because
the UI.
Because they made everything solo, with solo scenarios. Everything back then was community, dude.
That's exactly the point I'm getting to. Everything is the same, minus the fact that you have to
tank coming over the rise.
Casual players. Basically, they catered to casual players.
Bad in a terrible way.
And they did that before Burning Crusade, bro.
No, they didn't. It started after Wrath. It really got bad with pandas.
No, it got bad with Wrath.
Still needs each other.
Huh?
So we still needed each other.
Yeah, dude. That's what dragged us all in, man. But here they come. They were like, "Here, look. You can go ahead and get something nice and free and easy just by playing the game. And then if you want a four stat, literally a four point stat upgrade, go ahead and." Join a badass raiding guild, learn the mechanics, and raid.
I know, they just started handing stuff to people, though, man.
Yeah.
It took a lot more work back in the day. That kind of stuff just ruined it for me, the newer game. I was like, man, go to the vendor in Org and get full perps.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then back in the day, dude. Dude, there were still some blues that were best in slot. You know what I mean?
So you want to play some Destiny or what?
Cool with me.
All right.
Do that or some. What are you? I'm looking at the new WoW. What's it on right now? Is it on Battle for Azeroth or? Yeah.
Yeah.
We're past Legion.
I'm not sure what this one is. Like I said, I just recovered my account. And this is basically where it sent me.
What server are you on?
Skeleton?
Are you so eager to meet death?
So
look then upon the countless faces of your demise. Rise up, Iron Horde! Bring your war chief their heads.
Skeletons?
Yep.
Have you seen my wrench anywhere? Keep those irons in
the... I do miss all my mounts.
Let's move!
The docks. Run to the docks! Run!
I'm on the last part of this quest, so you gotta give me a minute.
Don't be a fool, Gunnar.
You good?
Run! We will fight another day!
Look out!
I'm downloading the new WoW.
Keep moving! I see the ships ahead!
So.
Then I'm on Battle for Azeroth.
Head for the ships at the end of the road! This way! Go! Go! Go!
There is no place to run, outsiders! This is my world! We will find you!
We Frostwolves will be waiting for you, Hellscream! You! Your ogres! Your whole Iron Horde! You're as good as dead!
For Azeroth.
Let's get underway then. We will need to build a stronghold if we hope to end the Iron Horde threat. And we're going to need help from the natives. To the home of the Frostwolves.
Skeleton.
You must listen to the land. Run, my eyes may not work, but the familiar chill of the air is comforting.
I'll bear it.
You mentioned the Frostwolf chieftain. Ah, yes, Garad's youngest.
Got him still.
A soul named Durotan. Durotan. Wise beyond his years, but still young. I fear he has been thrust into one's jaws. Our people are in great danger.
Drekfar, old friend, you are alive.
I can barely stand. But for the actions of these are champions from a faraway realm pledged to fight the Iron Horde.
I know your eyes don't work, Shaman.
I gotta be getting close to this town, dude. Skin.
Lothar, Commander. Fight with honor.
Yeah, they call the new WoW retail.
This terrain is ideal for a stronghold.
I can open up a portal to Orgrimmar only briefly. Reinforcements are standing by, I hope.
The very best.
Hey, somebody call for a fixer?
You're entrusting a goblin to be your foreman.
All yours, Commander.
Gaslo here oversaw the construction.
Yeah. I'll take care of it.
Orgrimmar, the impenetrable fortress.
Wasn't it recently sacked?
Yeah, okay. One little sacking.
Ready to work.
Bud Light Seltzer.
Alright, anywho. Camping out. Let's go do some D2. Huh?
Alright, then.
What do you think?
What do you think? They would need the expansion.
Oh, you still haven't bought that yet?